With the game into injury time, Marseille did manage to score a consolation goal. Morgan Amalfitano's second attempted cross into the box fell kindly for Jordan Ayew, who volleyed past Nicolas Pénatou. However, the goal did little to assuage the pain of this heavy first defeat of the season.